Hey there, today I'm going to show you how to generate a random number in Flutter. In this example, I'll show you how to make a button that will automatically randomize a number. In this case, we're randomizing a number from 5 to 10, but I'll also show you how to randomize a number from 0 to whatever or from 1 to whatever. It's all pretty simple stuff, so just stick around to learn how to do it. Okay, so here we are, and we have this variable that right now is an x, but we're going to turn into a number. And other than that, we just have the onPress of this button right here. But before we get into that, the first step you gotta do is actually to import the math library, or package, whatever you wanna call it. So just do dart math, like so. And now we actually have access to a class called random. And once you access this class, then you just gotta do dot nextInt, and here, you just put in whatever max amount of number it is that you want it to generate to. So if you want to generate from 0 to 100, you would think you'd put 100, right? But no, you put 101 because the number itself is not inclusive. As usual in programming, almost everything starts with a 0, and this is no exception. Let me just go ahead and do .toString, and then we're going to make the variable equal this. And of course, we can't forget to set state, otherwise nothing will change on the UI. So now that this is done, if I hit the save button and I hit randomize, you get numbers from 0 to all the way to 100. But let me make this 11, just so it's more obvious that it randomizes from 0 to 10. So as you can see, it just goes from 0 to 10, that's it, no zeros so far. Let me just tap until a 0 pops up. There it is. And now you probably want to know how to do 1 to 10, for example. So I'm just going to put this between parentheses. And now I'm going to come over here and I'm going to add just 1. That's literally it. This is the original expression. And you're adding 1 to it. So essentially, this will randomize between 0 and 10 anyway, but we'll add a 1. So 11 would actually show up. So let's make this a 10 instead. And now it will randomize from 1 to 10. And you know, I can be here forever and 0 will never show up. But this is the most basic example. What you may want to know how to do is actually do something like just randomize between, for example, 5 to 10. So in that case, you know, 5 to 10, what you do is you start with 0 to 5. So in this case, in order to get 0 to 5, you would do 6, right? And then all you gotta do is add 5, because 0 through to 5, when you add 5, turns into 5 to 10. So if I hit save and I click it, you will just see numbers from 5 all the way to 10. And of course, we can just come over here and let's do 50 to 100. So we would do 51 and then we would add 50. I think you get the point by now. So basically, it's all just a matter of adding up the right amount of numbers and just logically thinking how to get the range of numbers that you want when you're randomizing them. So as you can see, it just goes from 50 all the way to 100. Because remember, just this expression means randomize between 0 and 50. But by adding 50, it becomes randomize between 50 and 100. I hope this was a clear enough explanation and that this video helped you. If it did, you already know, hit that like button and of course subscribe to keep on learning more and more about Flutter. That will be it for today. Thank you so much for watching. This is Flutter Mentor and out.